never want to leave him. You'd never want to grieve him. Each day you'd want to breathe his name in prayer.